Hello, MPS people, or anybody else who's watching these videos. My name is Peter Dennan, and I'm a multimedia student, first year, and it's my turn to do the vlog. How exciting, I know. I've left it really late in the week, and I haven't really got much content, so I'm just gonna show you some stuff that I was doing earlier on in the semester. So this next piece of footage is from week two.
And she's locked up.
So the lads are doing interviews, voice interviews, and this is pretty much it.
Okay. As it does, okay.
Where were we?
So we're talking about where you're from, Sligo.
Yeah, I'm from Sligo. It's really beautiful there. Really close to the sea, so I spend lots of time by the sea, walking my dog, spending time with my family, that kind of thing.
What other hobbies do you have, so?
I love to play sport, in particular GA. Soccer is a great love of mine as well, but GA is the sport that I'm focusing on.
My name is James Murphy.
James, cool. Where are you from, James?
I'm from Dunboyne, County Meath.
Cool. And any hobbies, James?
Yeah, I'm mad into photography and running.
Photography, what do you like taking pictures of?
Lots of different things. I like sports photography, I like landscape.
Can you tell us about the last holiday or anything, any events that may have taken place?
Last holiday, the last holiday was actually in Ireland. I went travelling around a few different places in Ireland with my cousin.
No. Whereabouts?
Yeah. We went south. Down around Kerry.
Cool. Did you go to the Ring of Kerry?
I haven't actually been to the Ring of Kerry, no.
No, it's a cool start. You can see the whole galaxy from that place.
Yeah.
Anyway, James, I think we're done here.
Yeah, we're done. Thanks very much.
See you now. Yeah, so those interviews were for a sound production module that we're doing. Because I've left it so late in the week, I'm now going to show you a couple of things that I'm gonna do today. I have a website to do for information design, and I have to go to the shop and buy milk. So here we are at the milk section. And they don't have the milk I need. So we're gonna have to make another stop to another Lidl. So cue the next Lidl, show you. So it's making a video now. Say what's up.
Cool.
Hey, deuces.
Me and Peter.
Hey, little security man. What do we used to do? We used to McDonald's.
Used to work in McDonald's.
McDonald's security.
Inside, yeah.
Yeah. Those were the days, eh?
Yeah.
Those were not the days.
Not the days. No chance, man.
So the guy in that last clip, I used to actually work with him, and it was just a coincidence that he actually asked me, what was I doing? And I was like, yeah, I'm making a video. And he's like, can I see your camera? And I was like, yeah, no problem. So that's the reason for that. I didn't just pull out my camera and start making a video with him. That would have been awkward. Oat milk, where are you? Holy moly, there it is. 385, are you having a laugh? Not a hope. 385 for milk. I'm gonna try something new maybe. I'm gonna try this, whatever this is, rice milk. Sounds disgusting, but we'll give it a go. Thank you guys for joining me on my little mission to try and find milk. I just had a bowl of cereal with the rice milk and tastes like piss. Definitely won't be having that stuff again. You're probably wondering why the hell I'm not just buying normal milk. It's because I'm vegan. Obviously, I'm not actually vegan. I'm trying to think of the poor cows. I feel sorry for them. But this is not one of those videos. It obviously isn't one of those videos, but just poor little cows. Between seeing the guy I used to work with, some random clips, I hope this vlog was kind of half entertaining. I'm going to finish it with a little photo sock thing. We did a light drawing painting thing with sparklers.
Okay.
Sparkler,
you should
go straight away.
Oh, and one more thing, I did an ice bath today. The only reason why I did it was for the video. Here it is. But really though, thanks for watching and have a good semester. Have a solid finish to your guys' semester, alright? And look after yourselves. See you later.